We arrived in Uluran barely 3 years ago. It wasn't necessarily an intended destination. Chance played a part. We completely fell under the spell of this house. It was love at first sight. It's an extremely pleasant house to live in all year round, not just during vacation time. An environmentally conscious attitude does not mean, however, that you have to compromise on comfort. You only have to change a few minor habits and ultimately also saves money. There is sun and it's free. So the idea is to have PV panels generating electricity that you will recuperate for your personal needs in the house. It's called self-consumption. I consume what I produce. Those who choose SMA know that they cannot do anything wrong. It has seniority, continuity, and reliability. Thus, it is absolutely an indispensable player. After choosing SMA as manufacturer, I absolutely wanted an SMA-compatible installer who is very well versed in SMA products.
The role of the installer is crucial because they really have a support role in the project. The first thing to do when setting up a self-consumption installation is studying the client load profile. We've already discussed the solar installations and PV panels according to the client's needs. This energy is converted from direct current into alternating current by the SMA Sunny Boy inverter.
Smart and controlled consumption is having, for instance, a Siemens washing machine that can communicate with the intelligent energy manager, the Sunny Home Manager. Both devices will choose the best possible time to start so as to benefit from maximum sunshine.
It is true that the Sunny Home Manager is a very important product within the installation, since it has the capacity to analyze each and every flow. From there, the Home Manager is able to launch applications and control appliances. So all of this is extremely easy to use. There's just the initial programming, which we're here to support. SMA is also there to help us implement these tools. The systems are very easy to set up. They're scalable. You don't have to do everything right off the bat. Mr. Clarke really went all the way and optimized his system that was implemented with the Sunny Home Manager and the Sunny Portal. At some point, he realized that he had production excess available because during the day, he produced more than he consumed. For him, storage was an obvious solution, so we included a battery into the system.
One of the reasons why I deliberately chose SMA was to have consumption, production, and battery status feedback. More specifically, when I start my dishwasher or another appliance, I want to see my consumption live, to be a player and not a spectator. Thanks to my solar panels, I have saved 65% on electricity costs, and that went up to 85% when I started using my battery. My dearest wish to continue this wonderful photovoltaic adventure is, of course, an electric car. But maybe also another. Imagine a neighborhood where each house is equipped with PV panels, where we could share resources based on the needs of each individual. Don't say it's the future. The future is today.